So here's the story of Goldilocks. So Goldilocks is this girl, and she broke into a house that three bears live at. Yeah, she ate all the porridge, slept in their beds, and took a poop on the toilet, while they got mad and killed her. The end.